Okay, hello everyone. I'm going to do an event quest where I kill, or try to kill, a tempered Nergigante. This is my build. Why am I such a noob? Here we go. Equipment info. I'm using the burst cannon because I'm a coward. You can see all my mods. I've gone for the slot upgrade because it gives me more utility. And here are the status effects. I've got offensive guard on the glider mantle. So hopefully that'll give me some more critical hits. And I've got Nergigante's, not Nergigante's essence, Narakuda's essence. So it gives me an extra bullet from time to time. Okay, so here we go. Let's take some drugs. Throw on the mantle. Okay, don't kick my ass, please. I need to soften up his face, not his leg. This is already going terrible. The shield. Guide of how not to play. Somehow taken off my mantle. I started with all the wrong bullets. I wanted to stop off his face. I got his arm. And I forgot to change my power source because Elder Dragon can't be trapped. Amazing so far. Oh my god. I'm way far faster now. I need to change some things. I'm so disorganized. Change to the health. Well, this seems okay. Let's just restock on some things. Okay, seems okay. Alright, let's go on. Let's go back to work. Oh my god, this is so terrible. I'm so useless. Alright, let's get something softened up. There's a stone around here. Yeah. What? On the head? How did I get from the head? And he's raged already. Oh, look at that guy's head. Take him off the rage. Very easily enough. Sweaty. Nice. This is worst timing ever to reload. Again you go. Yellow, he's not in raids anymore, I can bonk him. Shit, I have no stone. I wanted that dragon pop up. Safeguard, I'm okay. I got one free card, but shit, that was very poor. That was very poor. Tyson, come over here. Where is my cat? There he is. Alright. Let's get some level up. Alright, here we go. That was very bad. What? That was... He's... Great already? I was focusing too much on buying them into the wall. Three levels of defensive guard right there. Well, he's nearly dead. That's the worst part. I hate getting carted when he's on when he's almost dead. That's the worst thing. Let's see if I can eat. Yeah, I can eat here. Let's do that. Let's get the health bar up. That's the worst thing. When he's nearly dead and I die. I wonder if I could. Put him to sleep. Sleep ammo 1. Ugh.
I wonder if I could be cool and slam. Oh, there's no point slamming the wall. He's at the wall. Alright. This might kill him. What? That's some bullshit. The last that I do. Come on. Stand there. Stay there. Do not move. Go guys, that's how a noob plays Monster Hunter. Died twice! Oh my god. My first video for Monster Hunter and I died twice using the easiest weapon in the game. Alright guys, well thank you for watching. Please leave your dislikes and horrible comments.